I'm gonna My name is Pauline Abuja. I'm an author. I feel fulfilled. All in my presence. And as a matter of fact, so many people never knew her and the father. Never knew the father to be the one that is the actual father. They have always taken me to be the father because she grew under me. So it was a concerted effort we took. Strategically to bring her up. So as she abided by the training given to her, as a matter of fact, she has always been my best children, if I was a child, the best child among the children, because she's excellent, she's very brilliant. So she did NYSC under me. I encourage her, she went to her master's, and of course her PhD. I was a student, PhD student, we all went to school together as a PhD student. So, as a matter of fact, I'm fulfilled. And again, she has found love, far and viable. And it interests me because what we need is what we bind Nigeria together. I'm a nationalist and I believe in Nigeria. So I'm so excited.
Your prayers and wishes to her.
My prayer today is that may this union be forever. That's my prayer for
you. Am I most fine? That is inspiring.
The next line, we should be coming. I hope you will also be aware. We should be informed by the grace of God, because we serve the living God. We know what our God can do. In the next 9 months, we will gather again for you.
Thank you very much, sir. I guess you should take off.
Thank you very much.
My name is Tony Ocamp. on the Abuja. So I was invited specially for this wedding, and I took it up for myself that this is a good. I pray that they should have a very good understanding. It is very, very relevant, very, very important. Because once both of them are on the same page, things will work out smoothly. I believe a lot of people will predict that one, but I think it's in God's hands. But in 9 months' time, we're expecting something that.
Very, very good.
Good news.
Thank you very much.
I can't wait.
Your name and your relationship with the couple that just wedded.
Oh, thank you. My name is Chief Sir Innocent Isiago, JP. And the bride, Mrs. Eto, now, is the daughter to one of my in-laws. So I'm married from their place. So, and we're happy we're here. They're doing well, the wedding is fine.
So your prayers for the couple, sir?
Yeah, wishes and prayers to them.
My prayer is that God will continue to bless them. Because they are blessed already. But God should bless them more and more. And then add the fruits of the womb, all the things that go on in life for goodness. We pray for them, long life and prosperity. And of course, ability to recognize relations and friends and well-wishers to all the things that's going on.
Yeah, good message to those that have organized the wedding and those
the people that organize it. The people that organize it, they're wonderful. From the sponsor, Tochi, down to the parents and well-wishers, computer friends, groomsmen, chief brassmen, and all that and all that. That's done so well. It is well organized. It is well organized.
Thank you.